Well, if you're watching the news right now, there's
it appears.
Shut that up. Boston Marathon, a couple of bombs have gone off. Just curious. I believe act of terrorism, no doubt. You don't have two separate explosions on accident. So there's all kind of reports coming out. It's bad. Let me just, you know, out of curiosity, who do you think did it, and why? And if you believe in prayer, pray for the people. If you don't, and send some best wishes. But it's a, no pun intended, but a bloody mess. Comment below. Let me know.